but to be stopped on the stairs, to be forced to listen to his landlady's trivial, irrelevant gossip, to pestering demands for payment, threats, and complaints, and to rack his brains for excuses, to prevaricate, to lie. No, rather than that, Raskolnikov would creep down the stairs like a cat and slip out unseen.